are assuring us that it's going to be world class. There are going to be no glitches, as you say.
Not really. No problem. I can tell you. I mean, I
hope that everything that you're saying is 100%
true. I'll take you when it opens.
Oh, I would love that. That's, now I've got it on record. So you have
and
to.
And look at the kind of companies which are making these airports. Let's not look at...
I was going to come to that. On what basis have GMR and GMB been selected? Because earlier there was a bid from Singapore. Why did that not go through?
They didn't bid at all.
So only GMR and GMB
bid? No. There was a big bid by many consortiums. There were at least 5 consortiums with bid. And these 2 were selected on the basis of a bidding process, which is global bid, transparent. It went through a very, very, I would say, rigorous scrutiny. And then finally, it went to all the way to the Supreme Court, where it was adjudicated as a fair transaction. So it has not done something which is...
Are you happy with the way they are delivering and with
I'm
the
sure,
work?
Minus, yeah? Of course, some glitches, as we've seen, they have to be overcome. But on the whole, Delhi Airport especially is going to come up on schedule and probably be something to be proud of.
So why are we being made as passengers? Every time I fly, I have to pay this airport development tax. It's a privatized company that's
Did you not come here by the Gurgaon Expressway? And the Delhi-Gurgaon Expressway, you pay a toll.
But never in an airport that's privatized.
No. All over the world, there are different models to make these airports viable. Otherwise, these airports will never be made the scale and the size we want.
So these private companies don't make profit on the airports?
No, of course they make.
So then why are we being made to pay for it?
In the case of Delhi, they pay 46% revenue share to the airport authority, which owns this airport actually. And the company which is making this airport is only has a concession for the first 30 years and extendable by another 30 years.